The apex predator is here.
It's hard to believe it's been two decades on the hunt in WWE.
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades.
And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator. We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times.
That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stayed out for good.
Always composed, always in control. No one is more calculated.
Once legend killer, now possibly the greatest legend in WWE history.